folks. Welcome back to more Majora's Mask.
Woohoo!
We just made it out here. We got us a little mask from a dead man. And we're gonna go do some exploring. We actually gotta go see what these pirates are up to. Likes under here. That's what I was trying to do. One of these is the correct one. Not that one. Oh, it is, I'm just looking, noticing on the map that there's literally a tunnel behind this one. No, why are you going up? There we go. Welcome to the stealth portion of this game. Dots on the map are where the guards are, which is kind of nice. Oh! I thought I was going to be far enough away. No! Oh, hey buddy, what's going on?
Ah, Mikau, what are you doing in a place like this? This is the ominous pirate's fortress. I don't think you should get too close, but I'm okay. Well, actually, the pirates of this fortress are all women, and better yet, I hear they're all gorgeous. So I thought maybe I should check them out. What? Don't look at me like that.
Better range and in detection than I remember. And unfortunately, in this next section is where I get the stone mask, because if I was wearing the stone mask, they would not see me at all. It makes you unseeable by enemies. Coming up here. So after the last one, I have a little bit of leeway. So not this one. Next one. She's not very good at looking under the water, which is great for me. Go, go, go. It's really weird when they overlap. Okay. So we turned off one of these pumps. I think it's the other one. Push this way. Yeah, okay, because that's how I get in. This one out of the way so that I can get over here. Going up. Whoop. They're supposed to knock one into the other, but maybe I just messed it up. I'm sure nothing bad will happen to me in this room. More floaty bombs. Chain boys, as it were. You. Air bubbles. And $20. I see a heart piece. So it is timed. Ah, whoa. Oh, you can make it. Yeah, heart piece. I gotta beat the heart. Thank you for letting me back out. I appreciate it. Now turn back into Zora David Bowie. There we go. Be careful. Okay, so going on the bottom will send me out to sea. So we don't want to do that. Oh, this is. Do I have a. I don't have a lead. Oh, wait. Oh, this is just gonna. Though, can I get a good angle on it from here? Nope, I don't know what that was. Trying to knock one into the other one. Oh, that's not the way to do it there, Macau. Okay, good. We are good. Be somewhat quick. Oh, come that. That would have been perfect. Way more aim involved in this than I remember. And I do not have. How? How did that not. There we go. Ooh, those are spikes. I do not appreciate the spikes. Oh. Really? It ends that. Okay. It's fine. Just please don't fall down again. Alright, so that's a blocked door. Let's go back to Linky the Goron. Get that nut. This might be the main. Yeah. So, right down here near one of the boxes is an invisible soldier, and I have to give him the red potion I have to get the stone mask, which then makes this entire fortress a joke. The tricky part is doing it without being seen, because those guards are all over. And that's what I was trying to do earlier. To the other bombs, but it didn't take. So now I'm up here. Hopefully they can see up, so I think I'm okay. Here's what I do need to do. We're going to do a little bit of configuring real quick. I do believe I'm gonna need that, and I have, because it's gonna be a lot easier to take out these guards with the arrows than with the air or the blade shooter things that Zora Link has. How long does it knocking them out last? There should be another one. Oh, I guess I can save you. Sweet. Can you check the thank you? Oh, they got up kind of fast. Okay. Ah!
The name's Shiro. I'm a clock tower soldier. I've never been able to get others to notice me. It's depressing. I thought maybe I'd stand out if I did something brave, so I infiltrated the pirate's fortress, but then, well, I ran out of energy. Now here I am. I've been crying out for help for what feels like an eternity, but none of those blasted pirates seem to notice. Typical, really. It's because of my personality, right? I have about as much presence as stone. That's my lot in life, I guess. I have a request. Do you have some medicine that might make me feel better? Yeah, sure. Right here. I'm gonna get ready with the mask put on. Is that it? I feel better, I think. Thanks. Oh, here, in gratitude. Yay. Huzzah! Now, time to make my escape. See you later. So now, we toss this guy on, and blammo. They will not see me, no matter how close I am. Look. Alright, see you later. Excuse me, ma'am, excuse me, ma'am. Yes. Bee! Or wasps. They look like more like wasps than bees. Ah, the hive. I've been waiting for you. And did you find the rest of the eggs?
No, but that's because...
What are you trying to pull here? If people hear the great pirates have lost the treasure they stole, we'll become a laughing stock.
Yes, but Avil, the sea is strangely murky where we'll be attacked by the sea snakes.
Silence! That's why the Zoras can't send for any help. Now that the eggs are gone, the Zoras should be frantically searching for them. If we don't hurry, the Zoras will get to them before we do. There are 4 eggs here now. The other 3 must be out past the Twin Rocks of Pinnacle Rock, where the sea snakes lurk. Got that? Then hurry, go find the eggs before those sinister sea snakes gobble them up.
Understood.
Wait! The Zora eggs are the only clue we have about the dragon cloud floating over the bay. If what that strange masked one said is true, and if we can get the hands on the treasure that lies sleeping in the temple in that dragon cloud, then we can spend the days of our life living out the good life. So get a move on and go find them. Now.
Understood!
Oh, that's right. First. They angry. And that's where the goodies are. Woo-hoo. Shot, I put a bottle.
Yay.
Let's see, there should still be 3 Zora eggs in the pirate's fortress. Let's finish the job.
Turn left.
Let's put our mask back on. Oh, duh. Why would I go down? Oops. Wrong button. There we go. As you can see, much easier getting around. Ah, that's when you wear a mask. Oh! Oh yeah, we aren't fooled by that. I don't know, a lot of you are very fooled by this mask. Ah, get some. Don't think it ends here. I got nutted. Nope, I only got 3 of the 4 bottles. Okay, so we're gonna have to take a little detour here. So we're gonna do this. I'm gonna drop off the eggs. Tingle. tuna.
Okay, so we have to get all seven eggs here to make sure they get incubated and cared for properly. And four are in the pirate fortress, and three are in at this next part of the game out in the ocean. So that's those two. We're gonna get our grappling hook back, our hook shot back out. And oh wait, no, I don't fly there. I have to actually get there. Nope, didn't need this redesign. Oh wow, that does drain a lot of my. I drained a lot of my magic, but I forgot that I also had. You've been using the Lens of Truth there for a little while, so. To do. I swam like way too far. Oh, I swam way too far. Okay. Stone man, now you cannot see my hand. Excuse you. Like, we can't see this child in the stone mask. They're weird ripples where it seems like someone might be swimming, but I'm sure it's just a coincidence. Stop that. There's fishermen. Well, they're mean if you're not using the Zora mask. To the left along the north wall. Well, I'll do this one. Fine, I'm literally using the stone mask, so I don't have to worry about it. What's up? Oh, thank you. So it didn't clear the alarm from the previous day. That's why. I like how she even looks in my direction. It's like, eh. Oh, another fight. Halt. Man. And then we need to
No items. Again, a bottle. Oh, I'm out of magic. That's a bummer. That's a big bummer. Okay, so we're gonna have to do this a little bit different. Oh, okay, so all the fish are part of him together. Okay, cool. Let's try this again. Gib. Gib egg of species, please. Please. Oh, I cracked myself up with that one. Wasn't me she was looking at. Maybe she was looking because Toddle was like right in her face. Weird, the chest opened by itself and something is carrying the rupee. Oh well. That's not gonna be as far as I. Ooh, purple. Equivalent of someone honking at me as soon as the light turns green when they're behind me. Like, give me a chance to react to what is going on, and then maybe I will have time for your shenanigans. Alright, let's turn back into this, because I have one more thing to do before I leave. Apparently Lulu's one more thing is to huff and bark at nothing. No, not there. We gotta go here. And with that, that's pretty much everything we pirate torture, so we're gonna go ahead and call the episode there. We're gonna go out of time anyways. So next time we go and we try to salvage a few more eggs from the sea snakes. So coming back next time, and I hope to see you then. Take care, everybody. Goodbye.